I'll make you eternal 16. Not just physical health, I guarantee you super conscious breakthrough. Human being is hardwired to manifest me, Paramashiva, absolutely. You are here to reverberate and celebrate the cosmos, this whole universe. Just because few people in the humanity is deluded, just because society is screwed up, don't think you are screwed up. No. You are here to celebrate universe. You are here to celebrate cosmos. There is nothing worthy of fear. You will laugh at your fears when I manifest in you. The earlier you laugh at your fears, better for you. Tease your fears. That is the foreplay with the death. And that is what is going to give you the cosmic experience of oneness. Death has no existence. Fears have no existence. Neither death nor fears are real. I am not giving you any philosophy. I am not even talking to you. I am talking to your DNA. You don't need to remember all these truths. I am awakening all these truths in your DNA. They will remember you. They will do what need to be done. Just because you are my extension, I will make sure you enjoy the whole universe as I enjoy. This whole universe is my extension and I am celebrating it. I will make sure you manifest my being in your DNA and you enjoy this whole existence ecstatically. You celebrate this existence ecstatically, nothing to be afraid of. There is nothing to be worried about. There is nothing to be feared. Cherish, enjoy all emotions, including greed. Never allow fear. The moment you deny the existence of fear, all your greed becomes expansion. You minus fear is me. Me plus you is fearlessness. There is nothing which can violate you. There is nothing which can be stolen from you. There is nothing to be afraid of. All fear is delusion. All fear is delusion.